Listen, I can't express how sorry I am for your father's passing. We all are. And I can't apologize enough for the drama at the funeral. But you can't just run out like that. We're worried about you. And I understand that everyone takes trauma differently. But I don't want you hurting yourself.